Hey, sweetie. So, I thought that for tonight, I could turn you into a cute little art project. What do you say? No, no. You're already super attractive as it is, but I know how much you love the whole ASMR thing, and I saw this new little trend going around where people spit paint, and I thought to relax you tonight since you had such a long, hard day that I could do a little spit painting for you. Yay, okay. So you don't have to do anything. You just lay right there and make yourself comfortable. Close your eyes and let me take care of you. So, I thought we'd start off with examining your face and just looking at the areas that I could paint. Accentuate. Yeah, you're already so amazing, so we're not trying to hide or cover anything up. We're just going to accentuate your attractiveness. Okay, so I have my pen light right here. I'm just going to turn it on and just going to take a look at your face here, sweetie. Okay. Okay. I think we could maybe add a little bit of color to the eyebrow. The nose here, and those luscious lips, and how are you feeling, love bug? Good? Good, 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 good. Do you mind if I get a little close and feel your face a bit? Yeah. Okay. Just gonna kind of feel around. I can do here. Okay. I could come down here, add a little bit of color to the cheeks, get those eyebrows. Okay. Okay, okay, okay. Have you seen these ASMR videos before? They're kind of like mouth sounds, but a little more creative. I like the whole painting approach. Gives a new meaning to like personal attention. Alright. You lay right there and look. I'm just gonna take a look at your eyes here. They're so beautiful. I'm so lucky. I can trace them a bit for you, and that can help you pop them even more. You're so sweet. Okay. I see. We're gonna good to start. So, I have a few different tools and implements here that I can use. But first, I'm just going to start by mixing some paint here. Hand is going to be the palette, and we're just going to mix up some paint here. We can grab some other stuff to mix into our paint here. Like a little bit of this. And I'm gonna start with a bigger brush and get your face here. You don't mind just turning your face this way for me, sweetie. Good. And I'm going to use a little bit of a smaller brush this time. Just get around here, get around here, get around here. Okay. Good, 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 good. Back for me, sweetheart. And I think now I'm gonna go ahead and get your neck, so if you could just tilt your head upwards for me. Yeah. And let's do a bigger brush at first, and then we'll do some contour here with a smaller one. Just keep do some contouring to your neck here. So, I'm just going to use a smaller brush this time. And now we're just going to get around your face here. So, just trying to decide if what brush I should start with. Let's start with defining your eyebrows. We're just going to get some paint. That tickle, I'm sorry. Just try and hold still. I'm just going to define those brows here. Do you care if I get a little close again? No. Little button nose, there we go. Just going to define. There we go. Just define your features here. Ever so slightly. Great, good. Let's just do it with this brush. Use a smaller brush to kind of blend that all out. Just going to smudge that. Thank you. define your eyes and your lips, and then we'll fill them in. And then we'll just use some powder to set it all in place. So, get some paint here. And down. Keep your eyes closed. Luscious, luscious lips. Okay, now we're just going. Powder that all into place. Hold still, sweetheart. Just going to brush, brush, brush. You're doing great. You're doing great. You're doing great. Just make sure we set all. Glitter to kind of accentuate. I have gold, purple, silver, red, gold, purple, silver, red, gold, purple, silver, red. What color are you thinking? Oh yeah, that's a good choice. Okay. Hold still. so good. But you always look so good. Hold still. You just make sure you're dry. Alright. So, how do you like? Would you like me to do it again sometime? Okay, good. Well, if you're feeling relaxed, I'll let you get cleaned up and get yourself ready for bed, and I'll be there in a minute, okay? Very good. God bless you. Love you. Bye. Ariel, Endless Record, Rogue, Kevin Testa, Bob Lee, Edgar, Adam Davies, Mr. Waltz, Ace, Papa Palpatine, Val McKinney, Diesel, Dungage Bay, The Jinxed Monarch, Roy Harper, Hakeem the Dream, Mac the Knight, Vaporwave Mystic, Bam 1313, Alex, Fenix, Sam Hipwell, Logan Orr, Miguel Martinez, Firedrake 0470, Sarpinal D. Pannon, Unleash Lewis 22, Cobalt Enigma, Andrea 906, Gary McWyack, Aplion 001, Connor, Tom, Dennis, Livid Canadian, Reviewers, Stefan Starvotov, Makami, Link 1259, Mike B, Spencer Reed, Angry Cripple, Andrew Ball, CC, Mr. Adelon, Thomas Flanagan, Dylan Long, Nightmare 262, SDR Knight, Biznatch 112, Craig, Grenindros, Mr. Ox 1998, Light Fury, Taylor Hansen, Rocky, Mr. McNugget, Cedric, Lewis, David McDowell, Nuki, David T. Edwards, Jeremy Fitzpatrick, Paramore is the best, Big Elm, Just Woodsy, Spy Cam, Wolf's Reign 17, Sam Small, Tom J, Justin Parmentier, Ryan Wareham, Grey Warden, This Charming Mothman, Neon Gun ASMR, Zioki, Clyde Fabian, Ontarian ASMR, Falconian, Kyle Kankante, Jaffa, 8 Penguin 909, Dragonflame, Ivor, Sleepy Sloth, Mr. Mayhem, Chris MC83, Bartohawk 764, Mermo 0921, Mike S, ASMR Musings, Sensei John Riviera, Apollo, literally my husband, Mark M, James Pudik, Jacob RN, Dude, Johnny DiRenzo, Jeremy Espanol, Justin, Scourge 77, John TC1, Brian, Patrick Stewart, Nick Ash,